From downtown Nashville, welcome as NHL hockey comes your way this evening. Not that far from the state capital, the Chicago Blackhawks and Nashville Predators have their second meeting of the season at the Gibbon Entertainment Center. And downstairs, two young goaltenders preparing for this one tonight. The one on your left, Pekka Rinne, will be getting the start. Robiev and Bell, the fourth duo up front. Puck is turned over. Bell is shot, stopped by Rinne, and then a little whack at it by Vorobiev. And Pekka Rinne is able to cover up with a trapper.
The Chicago penalty killers jumped on the loose puck. Decided, hey, let's test the kid.
Turned away. 16 seconds left in the power play. Predators turn over again. Bell is shot, and he scores. Mark Bell got the giveaway just about 16 feet out and rips a shorthanded goal past Pekka Rinne to give the Blackhawks a 1-0 lead at 2:29.
Off the Predator player walks in and just hammers it home on Pekka Rinne, who was sort of surprised that Bell suddenly was there with the puck.
This one will be against the Predators, and now the Blackhawks have a man out of the box for the power play. Shot is stopped by Rinne, and a chop at it went just wide of him.
Two scoring chances, a nice drag and shot play by the Blackhawk player. Rinne made the save, the rebound laying there. Jumped all over it, and Rinne a second save on it.
Down the left wing side, Curtis Brown flipped it in the Nashville end. Seabrook, the defenseman, comes up, backhand try, Rinne makes the stop and then covers up.
Brent Seabrook, the rookie defenseman, Pete, he challenges Mark Eaton. One-on-one down low, off the left wing, goes to the backhand, and he forces Pekka Rinne to make the save down low. Called up from Milwaukee, arrived today, Pekka Rinne, and he is getting baptismal under fire because Chicago have decided that they're going to test the youngster early.
Beach, left circle, coming down as a former Hawk, Jamie Allison, and the shot maybe tipped in front. Correa took it from the top of the left circle, traffic to the front of the net, and the Predators have tied the game at 1:32 into the second.
And Correa was the one who wristed it, Pete. Beach was standing down close. It hit something, ricocheted in.
Predators on the approach here have Beach. Beach is forced wide left, put one on goal. Across it comes, and the score by Erat. Martin Erat scores to put the Predators up 2-1.
And Markov throws it at the net, and then Scotty Hartnell right in front, he just sort of makes a little shovel pass across to Erat, who was wide open. So Scotty Hartnell doing two things, screening, picking up the rebound, and a little shovel pass across to Erat, who had the whole open net.
From low in the right circle, they go to the corner. Return to Arneson from Bell. Arneson turns inside, and a path to the net. Rinne down to block that path and hold the puck.
And Pekka Rinne, down in the butterfly, reaches for the loose puck, picks it up, takes the faceoff.
Gonna be the largest butterfly I ever saw. Puck is pulled, checked away from the front of the net from Sharp, and then batted out of the air and cleared by Steve Sullivan.
So Pekka Rinne playing goaltender and defense on that play.
And now the Predators get another out of the penalty box. It's now a 5-on-4. Jablinski comes on the shot, stopped by Rinne, and the follow-up is swept just wide of him.
Pekka Rinne beat another big save, and the crowd are loving it.
Teaming into Jablinski on the side of the left circle. 20 seconds remaining in this man advantage. Feed out for Teeminen. Teeminen off for Sullivan, and just enough on it. Yannick Carole scores on a changeup to give the Predators a 3-1 lead at 16:49.
And Pete, that's sometimes when it's just as nice to be lucky as it is to be good. And that time, Yannick Carole on the power play.
Almost back door, then pulls out to the left slot or the left point position. Bocek from the right side, tipped once, twice, rebounds again, and then a great glove stop by Pekka Rinne, as coming down was Vorobiev, and some of the fans are standing and going, we are not worthy. Pekka Rinne, huge stop there, keeping the Predators up by two. It was 5-3, a final score in October. Puck comes in for Hartnell, across, and Vernon Fiddler, what a beautiful backhand score. Take a 4-1 lead with 18:12 to go in the period.
A nice big pass, brings it back, and Fiddler just goes up and over the shoulder.
Arneson, Zerda came back to it, he shoots and scores. Arneson just snapped a rebound, came out in front of him, cruising down the slot, and the Blackhawks are back on the board at 2:26. So 38 seconds apart, and the Predators' lead is back to 2 goals. Leaning there on the puck, some very heavy isometrics being attempted here right now. As the puck behind the net, looking for a play, coming down, the shot and the score by Babchuk. Barnaby held on and held on, and Babchuk came down from the blue line and put it away upstairs at 6:17 to cut the Chicago deficit to 1.
And Babchuk, the defenseman, just come down off that left side. Barnaby looks up, spots him.
Calder gets the return at the right point. Down low as they try to set up sharp in front. He got the shot, handled by Rinne, and he's able to corral the rebound. Sharp was waiting on the back door.
Pekka Rinne had to make the save, but Smithson got a chance, got across just to slow the puck down a smidge. He threw it to one of his players. They weren't expecting it. The Chicago players were.
And the clearing pass got by everybody. Sullivan breaking it, scores! Steve Sullivan shorthanded! And the Predators retake a 2-goal lead at 5-3 at 12:15 of the third.
It was thrown right through. Sullivan walked in on a breakaway all the way from outside the blue line, and he put that 5-hole on Craig Anderson, shorthanded. You got to be alert because they'll get it to you from out of nowhere. Just get your stick down. They'll hit it.
And Bell forcing his shot as they have a try to the left side of Rinne.
But I got to tell you, Pekka Rinne made a big, fast move right to left. The big fella, it's a good thing he's 14 feet long and can stretch that far to beat Barnaby.
And he tried to zip a pass to Correa, but comes back to center. But in any case, that's going to do it. And for the second consecutive time, the Predators have knocked off the Blackhawks in this building 5-3. And what a debut as the large lady sings for Pekka Rinne.
And you said it, Pete. On a 3-game losing streak, they send the call down to Milwaukee. They send up their goaltender, Pekka Rinne, and he just simply walks in, wins over the fans, and along the way, wins a hockey game.